So in the bedroom, there's always the discussion between one person and the other one. Should we have a TV? Shouldn't we have a TV? One person wants it, one person doesn't want it. Voila, the marriage saver.